But yeah, we've had a forward out most games this year, or now half the game.
Sure. Yeah, kids get bumps and bruises.
Yep.
Sometimes worse.
So Kyler is not playing defense, huh?
No, he's a forward. He's done a nice job.
I thought, isn't he normally a defenseman?
I think he might have been. I don't know if he was in Piedmont or not, but no, he's been a forward all year. They didn't even look at him on D. He likes to hit. Ah, that's sticky.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording. No body language. How's high school going for Holden?
Good. Yeah, he made the academic All-American or whatever it is in high school.
Yeah, good.
He had to have a 3.5. And so he had over a 3.5 for both first quarter and second quarter, which is what you need to have.
Yep.
So, yeah, it's been good. I think he's getting used to it. He's had more work. I think middle school has been harder for him than high school has been for him. I mean, she has all kinds of homework. It's crazy. But I think part of it is that he doesn't. Colton is really focused.
Did he do any sports in the fall or winter? We're just sticking with hockey right now.
He wanted to play football. But you can't play, for little cats, you can't play football and hockey. I mean, you guys got a little bit of
it. It worked nice. Out, yeah.
That's awesome.
Good luck. Travel enough to have it be interesting, but not so much that it gets in the way of my lifestyle. So it's been really nice, actually.
Little dangle.
Yeah.
So we're heading up to Buffalo, or not Buffalo, New Jersey next weekend.
Okay.
Playing the AAA Super Series.
Nice.
Should be interesting. Schedule's not too bad. I thought they might put us in the lower division where we play the CP Dynamos and...
That's a good back check right there.
And the Saints of the world. But we play the New Jersey Devils.
Yeah, they're good.
Yeah, I think if we could come out of there with
that'll be a good test for the guys.
Yeah, I think
I think they're gonna make the playoffs in the A.
We definitely will not be undefeated up there. If we could come away with 3 wins, I'd be really happy.
Who else are you playing?
Have to look at the schedule.
We're moving our legs pretty good.
We play the Devils. New Jersey Rockets.
Another good
The Junior Islanders.
Pal?
Yeah, Pal.
They're not that good.
No, that should be one of the ones we have a better chance in.
They're a physical team, though.
Yeah. The Connecticut Junior Whalers.
They're terrible.
Yeah, that's another one.
I shouldn't say that. They're actually making the playoffs in the AYHL.
That should be another one we have a better chance in. And then the Jersey Hitmen.
Okay. Yeah, look, dude, that's a good schedule.
Yeah.
You guys will be challenged.
Yeah.
But still with a chance to win.
Right.
That's good. That's great. But I tell you what, you guys are going to have to play physical.
Yeah.
I will tell you, like, with Al, the first time we played them, we didn't come out physical. And then we got all intimidated and they beat us. The second game we played, we brought a physical game and we won. But all those teams, you're going to have to beat.
They got to hit.
You got to come out of the gate physical, because if you don't, they'll just pound you and then, you know, you get behind you.
Yep.
I'm gonna go say hi to a couple people and then go. My wife just ordered dinner.
All right, man. Good
great to see you, bro.
Thanks for the call. Oh, absolutely. We're going on 14 seconds left in the first.